What is a list? A list is a place on a SharePoint site where you can store information with other people in your company. Let me show you a few examples. Here's a team site used by a restaurant. The staff has added a few different lists to the site to help them keep track of information in one place. On the home page of the site, you can see a timeline from the list they use to track tasks. They also have a calendar to coordinate their schedules and events, a supplies list, where they keep track of food and other supplies they need to run the restaurant, and a contact list, where they store phone numbers and other information about people who they work with frequently. The contact list displays information in rows and columns similar to a spreadsheet. There's a row for each contact and several columns of information about each one. Because the information is kept on the team site, everyone who works at the restaurant can add to and look at this single list of information. People can also display the information in many different ways and in many different places by sorting, filtering, and creating different views. Watch the related videos to see how flexible and useful lists can be.